Dustin, life comes at you fast, right?
Here we are, April 13th, fighting Max Holloway for gold.
First things first, April 13th.
Whoever wins that belt, they move into the title fight.
Out here in the fields.
Eddie Alvarez, former champ. Anthony Pettis, former champ. Justin Gaethje, former champ. Eddie Alvarez, former champ.
I fought for my meals.
Featherweight champ Max Holloway, who is moving up in weight to take on Dustin Poirier for an interim title at UFC 236.
I get my back into my living.
Is there anyone else?
One fight away from a title shot.
How do you pass up on something like this? You know, I was like, I'm ready to go.
Not only do I accept this and look forward to this, I honor this.
I want to etch my name inside the record books, you know, forever. Nobody can take that away from me.
He's one of the best in the world. He's proven it.
I want the toughest fight. You know, I took it. I signed it.
I fought him 7 years ago, his first fight in the UFC. This is a completely different fight here.
Here we are, April 13th, Max Holloway for the Interim Lightweight Championship.
And I got Dustin. I decided to prove myself.
And I'll never quit here. I'll die in here. This is who I am. I'm a fighter at heart.
Bless era, 10 Island.
No! It's been amazing, a lot of ups, a lot of downs, but we stay true to the path, and here we are. I'm a young veteran, and I just feel at home in here, man.
Come see me!
It's ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening!